contributing to the right of a human being to live in peace. I'm very grateful this afternoon to be here and to let me associate my own self personally with this great college. Thank you for giving me the honor of giving this lecture, and I'm looking to the future. Illinois College and your president and your deans and your students will continue to maintain the high standards that have been set now for 129 years, since 1829. Thank you very much.